All right, welcome to K6. I'm Merel, and together with Bastiaan, Alette, and Martijn, we did a consultancy report on herenboeren. So today we're going to talk about who herenboeren is, the problem identification, our main recommendations, the site recommendations and tools, and we'll finish with an overview of all the recommendations. So herenboeren consists of a cooperative of different farms, and they're all nature driven, which means that the food is produced in a sustainable way and all the food they produce is ecological. Nowadays they have 8 farms and there are 13 upcoming farms, and herenboeren provides an alternative to the current food system, which means that in the current food system, the line between the consumer and the farmer is really long. And at herenboeren, it isn't, because you can really see where your food grows, and you can also help with the producing of the food. Besides that, herenboeren provides a fair salary for the farmer that is on the farm. And for a herenboeren farm to start, you need 200 members, and they need to pay an entrance fee of 2,000 euros to establish the farm. So our problems are that we can't really find an organizational structure right now. And also there is not a clear guidance between herenboeren the Netherlands and the farms. They also don't really have a clear view of who the members are and how they can be reached. So our main recommendations are to set out a clear organizational structure on paper. And from the members and the farmers, we also heard that they would like more transparency and communication between the farms and herenboeren in the Netherlands. So we would also work on that. And there needs to be a clear guidance of the cooperatives, so someone that is between the farms and herenboeren the Netherlands, so that the farms can turn to that person when they need help or advice on something, and that that person can also communicate with herenboeren the Netherlands. And when the main recommendations are implemented, you can move forward. So the most of the herenboeren farms really have some problems with getting those 200 members. So we would like to give some guidelines on the member recruitment and give clear marketing strategies with it. We did some surveys around for the members. So we have a clear view of who is a member, why they are attracted to herenboeren, so we can work with that. And we did also some interviews with farmers, and they would really like some kind of platform for all the farms where they can communicate and share advice, problems, and experiences. So these are our recommendations, and it's really important for herenboeren to first implement the main recommendations before they start to go and implement the site recommendations. So thank you for listening, and we would like to ask if you have any questions.